Okay, this section of the song is the closest thing that the song has to a chorus, so we'll just call it the chorus. Okay, for this, we're just moving between 12th fret sustained, one strum only, to 10th, back to 12th, back to 10th, and then back into the verse riff. Again, that's 12, 10, 12, 10, and then back to the verse. So that one's pretty easy. Let's move along to the next part of the song.